They call us radical because we are slaves to our emotion. They call us radical because we chose to feel. But living without joy, without happiness, that's not living at all. Even guilt and pain is worth feeling. Worth it if you get to love. We are designed to sacrifice in this life. But what price must be paid in order for us to survive?